dad cooperate.
So I guess he can't run yet, or can he?
Well, not really. Not without a crash landing.
He tries.
Running is easy. It's stopping.
Play something on YouTube. Just sign with it. It's not my car. I still quote.
Are you taping us?
Uh-huh.
I feel stuffy.
I feel fine.
I feel like my suit is too small, too.
They were ready, and we have the outfit if they need to go. They had their pictures taken in these too. I don't make anything for him. He's not picky. He's too fast.
You're too big. Yeah.
And she has a lot.
Matt, you're a movie star now.
That's right. I love those things. They are the thickest.
You threw their wedding invitation on the ground?
They made me mad.
That's it.
Don't walk up.
Todd insisted. Todd said he'd hit me if I didn't film everybody.
Peace and love, Brother Todd.
And her housemate, Deborah.
Hi, Deborah.
How do you do?
Rachel Heston and my husband.
There,
Paul.
Kristin Heston.
Yes.
Mr. Heston, nice to meet you.
Kristin's, nice to meet you.
Good afternoon.
Folks, godfather and mother.
Yes. Family, yes. Family.
Yes. Oh, and
I'm part of the church.
I know. I couldn't remember your name.
John Mather.
John Mather. He's the one that took care of us while we waited and waited. And
oh,
waited
last
yesterday.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we're here early enough to.
Get them.
Wait, turn around. Get them.
Their pictures are in the post office, too.
$20,000,
$30,000.
Hey. Well,
let's go.
All right. More family.
Graham.
Is Kristin here already?
No. Yes, so.
She has to crawl over
you. Oh, no, she's supposed to sit behind us on the aisle.
Okay, well, her seat was just taken.
Uh-oh. Well, if it's a daily, shove them over.
Approaching from different sides, are you?
Yes, well, that's the way we live.
Okay. Here you are.
What a thing to say.
Are you on our mailing list?
Oh, I'm just going to
I don't know. I don't.
I've never sit down, take it easy.
Well, we just started.
Did Wendy go in?
We are in the bride car. That's why we have to.
We can't sit down like the rest of the people?
No, darling.
What a drag. Yeah, always somebody taking advantage of me.
You can sit.
No, I don't want to get my suit dirty.
Wedding. All the way from
here. This was yesterday.
He's tired now. Come on. Can I go up the stairs?
A boutonniere.
Can she come out?
She may wait. Everybody ready?
Cecil? Take him out? And she's staring at me.
Well, what do you expect? That's all right.
A little crease never hurt anybody.
Come on up. Okay. Oh, you should come in.
I'll fix it when you get it right here.
Okay.
Now that Todd and Kristin have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, the joining of hands, the giving and receiving of rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Amen. The congregation, please stand. You have so consecrated the covenant of marriage that it has represented the spiritual unity between Christ and his church. Send therefore your blessing upon these your servants, that they may so love, honor, and cherish each other in faithfulness, patience, in wisdom, and true godliness, that their home may be a haven of blessing and of peace. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord mercifully with his favor look upon you, fill you with all spiritual benediction and grace, that you may faithfully live together in this life. Come, like.
got a term sheet and everyone didn't know what to do. I guess they go that way.
We go this way and that way?
That way.
Okay.
There was no hot.
Congratulations.
Are we good?